A zoo in Japan wanted to train its workers to deal with an animal escape, so it used this rhino made of paper mache. We can tell you this, no paper mache animals were harmed in the making of this video, and we welcome you back to CBS This Morning.
It's a good thing they did that exercise. Boy, that rhino moves fast, huh?
Indeed.
You think they move that quickly in real life?
I haven't seen rhinos much.